back from the dead.
Alright, welcome ladies and gentlemen to more of Final Fantasy gameplay. I'm hoping to finish this game by this episode. I'm not too sure whether it'll take very long, but let's just continue and begin. Okay, we're in the shop now. Okay, we get Blitz Sword that we have on the board. Urban Lens? That we don't. Oops, cutscenes! Maras. For us. Okay. Sorry, friends. I gotta do this.
How
did he manage to take a photo of them being electrocuted? And the guy, look at that guy, he's like, ooh, I'm coming for you. Poor Gladiolus. Especially Ignis is like blind and staggering. Oh gosh, I'm such a mean guy. This looks like a boss fight.
Reavers.
Oh, we get to fight Reavers. How is it that I finish out with my spells? Okay. Now you activate. Sorry, guys. Prompto, why do you have to get there? Ooh. Okay. okay. Gosh, what was that? Just hanging out behind your back. Was I petrified or something?
Pronto!
What the hell? That was like, oh gosh. He was able to damage me. They're burning crypts.
Sankokuda. Tayasku Hito Shigai Kasaseto.
Alright, Joskiro.
Wait. What are we looking at? Oh. Oh wow, there's actually a lot more. You can do this, guy. Oh, chums. I can't give you anything. Roll.
Gate が閉鎖されました。
This is a very dramatic game.
Tomodachi, mada ikiteru kana? Shinda hito tachi, donna omoi datta rou ne? Karera no saigo no kotoba, omoi daseru?
He's really playing mind games.
Zettai!
Okay. The crystal that connects all Final Fantasy series. Why do I have a feeling that this crystal is corrupted?
やっぱり触れるんだ。それはそれは大昔の話。特効薬のない流行病が蔓延した。元凶は寄生虫だった。その病に侵された者は化け物とみなされ殺された。当時ルッスに一人の男がいた。 自分の体に病を吸い取り、一人で病人たちを救っていた男が、まだクリスタルに選ばれていなかった王は、その人々を救える唯一の男を殺してしまった化け物呼ばわりしてな。俺の名前さ、あれ本名だけど、正式名じゃなかったんだよね。アーデン・ルシス・チェラム。
正式名。ああ。What?泉谷は誰のせいだったか。ノクト。みんなお前を殺しても意味がないんだ。クリスタルの力を得て、真の王になってくれ。クリスタルが、その力の王を放棄するのが俺の望みなんだ。早く帰ってくれ。
Okay. Oh wait, are we like devoured by the crystal? Wait, but he can't be killed, right? The hell? He's a demon. Bahamut!
Wait,
that's Bahamut? Looks more human-like.
Okay.
So I have to die? Okay.
Shigai no genkyou taru mushi o torikomi, hoshi ni gai o nasu chikara de furou fushi to natta mono. Sono kegareta mi o seiseki ni kobamare, ooi ni tsuku koto naku homurareta oroka na otoko. オーケーの復讐のためだけに希望を眠らせ、ついに世界をも闇で覆った。成績に選ばれ歴代の王に守られたお前を討つまで復讐は終わるまい。お前の命と引き換えに力を解き放てば全てが終わる。
偽りの王は闇とともに滅び、世界には夜明けがもたらされよう。人として生きる喜びを捨て、王の使命を全うするのだ。さあ、力を求めよ、真の王の力を。 So I'm guessing Lucis, that fella, wants him to die based on his own fate. Okay. Whoa. I'm guessing many years has passed. I've been in prison? Okay, that doesn't make sense. What?
Ombro.
Funky. What? Okay. Prompter, I don't know. I really do not know what to say. Your shots are also bad. Yes! Chapter 14! Wow, the world turned into darkness. Please don't make me walk all the way to heaven here.
Toremoinoi.
Shit.
Shit.
Do I have my level 7? Oh, come on. I'm just gonna plow through then. Oh, Thornberries! Wow, it's like dealing nothing to Thornberries. Turn to frog. This is the first time.
Whee! Whoopee!
Look at that. Okay, more. Okay. What? Okay, I've never seen these guys before. Okay, they act like a goblin. Okay, that's interesting. Hey, gangbangers! Hey, hello! Okay. What am I summoning for? It is mostly nighttime. I do not know what. Oh, what? Okay, you're too low for this.
Ambra, Ambra, Moniko.
What? There's a vehicle. Hey, friend.
車か?
誰？
タルコット・ハスタです。祖父がアミシティア家に仕えて。
タルコット？
はい。
マジか。
マジです。ノクティス様ですよね。
Wait a minute. How many years has passed?
はい。はい。そうです。え？ああ。ノクティス様。変われって。
会ってからでいいよ。
会ってからって。はい。わかりました。じゃあ。
What the hell?
またお会いできて本当に良かったです。
あ、お前もでかくなったな。
そうですね。あれが10年前だから。
10 years。
今頃みんな喜んでると思います。
あいつらはどこに？
基本的にはレスタルムです。ハンマーヘッドにもちょくちょく。
ん？
工場まだあそこにあるんですよ。シドニーさんが作業に出向く時の護衛や荷物運びですね。
へ
え。あ、皆さんハンマーヘッドの近くにいるそうなんで、そこで合流することになりました。ノクティス様の姿が消えてしまってから完全に夜だけになったんです。明かりはレスタルムのメテオだけが頼りで、人はだいたいそこに集まってます。
他の場所は？
死骸に襲われることが増えたんで廃墟になってるとこばかりですよ。ハンマーヘッドも整備工場としてはほとんど開くことないですけど、死骸退治の拠点にも使われたりで、人は出入りしてて、一応まだ店やってるってのは本当に珍しいんです。
シロは生きてんの？
生きてますよ。でも何度か体調崩して、最近ちょっと元気がないです。レスタルに引っ越したからかな。
The world has gone to shit,
工場ともども移動するって話もあったんですが、工場だけはあの場所にって大騒ぎでした。あれの場所が変わったら別物なんだって。
Can you actually drive this casually here? Look at that!
シドニーさんも気にしてないから工場はし
ばらくの場所かな。
今のシドさんはイグニスさんの届ける新鮮な魚料理だけが楽しみみたいです。死骸が増えて、やっぱりいろんなところで被害もあって、今はイリスとコル将軍が中心になって死骸退治を各地で請け負ってます。グラディオさんたちはしょっちゅうそこの手伝いをしてますよ。特にプロンプトはハンマーヘッド中心に。でも今シドニーさん仕事人間だからな。
イグニスも
行ってます。最初はみんな止めたんですけど、どうせ暗闇だから目が見えても意味ないって。
見えないままか。
そうですね。でもイグニスさんはだいたい一人で平気って感じです。実際グラディオさんやプロンプトも3人常に一緒って感じではないんですよ。それぞれ仕事を受けてて、一緒の時もあるし、そうじゃない時もある感じで。
Oh wow. 10 years, man.
ノクティス様、着きましたよ。皆さん本当に喜ぶでしょうね。あ、僕はもう少しここにいますので、もし何か聞きたい時にはいつでも話しかけてください。
Hopefully they have better weapons now. At that age, I'm still wearing this. It's kind of funny. Am I? Are you serious? They never change?
Oh. 何がオーダー？随分遅かったじゃねえかよ。
ノクタ！本当に帰ってきたんだな。
なんだ。
She has a goatee.
待ちくたびれたぞ。
悪かったな。いろいろ話が。
中で聞こう。
Hey gang, look at us, 10 years older now. So, are you serious? Okay. Whoa, look at him. He can walk now. He can see. So fake. And 47 now. Prompto, after 10 years, you still never change.
Sate, Toto, Kairu Jumbika.
What?
Are Kirutoki Gakitaga? Hokori no mo.
Ah, Hara Hikometoga.
Wait. Why are we wearing? Ooh! He can cook now! Despite him being blind. And we Doctor's favorite noodles are here. After 10 years, I finally eat my first meal, which is a cup of noodle. Not so strange at all. Whoa, look at that! New outfit! Ooh, look at that! I look just like my father now.
Modotte kishimatta ka.
Yoyaku ne.
Oh, look at them.
Machi nozonde itan da ga na.
Honto.
Shiro made ato sukoshi da.
Wrong. We can't fight it.
What
the heck? That's a freaking... And that's blocking our way? What the hell, man? Before that, I didn't even get a chance to level all the way. Now I'm regretting so much. I don't like the character. Oh my gosh! What's this? What is this, man? I don't want to waste my Phoenix down. Thank you. assume that didn't deal much. Okay, that didn't deal much. What the hell, man? I need to get out of here. Okay, we are dying one by one. That's so stupid. Next time I'm gonna remember that before I even enter chapter 10, level yourself up to like 80 or something like that. I don't know why, but this game doesn't allow me the chance to like level up more before I enter the final battle. It's kinda stupid. How would I know that from chapter 10 onwards, right? It will be all the way till the end. Look at that, I'm like wasting potions. I feel like it's so not worth it. I can't even fight this guy, what the heck? He's level 41. I'm level 46 and something like that. It's like I can't even fight this dude, man. Oh, look at Gladio. I don't even know. Not working. Look at that. Not working at all. Oh camera! You'll be a death of me, man. You think I can actually fight that? We have to fight that thing, right? And that thing is like level what, 99? Pretty sure of it. What the hell? Why is it sticking up? Frustrating. What the heck? Oh, I can't warp now?
Blood.
I'm the end, am I?
うまくいったな。遠心イフリート。人を愛した標人と対応なす神。彼がお前たちを出迎えたいそうだ。じゃあ、待ってるよ。
Okay, so we have to fight. This is where we... Summon! What is happening? What is this? Oh, Bahamut! Summon Bahamut. Oh wait, but he's not done. Shit.
Okay.
Yeah!
wait, that's Shiva. Shiva! That's so romantic.
ハフィン。サファイ開きろ。何か言ってる？光を取り戻せってさ。もうすぐ果たせる。そうだな。
Is there a shop along the way? Or is this gonna be non-stop? I should have bought more than that.
城に帰ってきたんだな。
玉座までもう少しだ。
明るいね。
あいつがつけたんじゃねえか。
ああ、俺たちを呼んでるんだろ。
エレベーターは機能してんのか。
ああ、使えそうだよ。
まったく、手厚い誘導だな。
いいさ、 無駄足踏まないで済む。
Here's something.
ついた先は王の墓。あと少しだね。さあ、行くか、ノクト。あ、いや、ちょっと待ってくれ。プロムト、写真見てもいいか？
え、いいけど、一枚だけ欲しい。持っていきたいんだ。そっか。 わかった。 じゃあ、ほら、選びなよ。
What? I could? Sure.
いろんな店を回って、
Let's take the dog.
街を歩いたりも楽しかったね。
Of course we gotta take this. It's like ideal.
いい写真じゃねえか。
俺たち全員写ってる。そんな。じゃあ、持ってってくれるのはそれだね。ああ。え、あれ。
That's just sick.
ここ、座りに来たんでしょ。もう空いてないってさ。お前に座る資格はない。そこは王の椅子だ。
待ってたよ、ノクト。待ちくたびれてイライラしたけどね。やっと王家を未来ごと潰せる。積年の恨みってとこか。執念深。玉座にいるのか。ああ、
すぐにつまみ出す。あそこは俺の椅子だ。
Unfairness.
何をした？
これは俺たち王の戦いだ。無駄なものはいらない。さあ来い、ノクティス。
Instant kill. Wow. GG.com. Damn, man. Oh, look. Nice. This is the guy from the King's Glaive. Wow. Damn. They kept him, huh?Okay, can I see how much you're now? Oh, they're not real?
Overlast the yard!
Nani mo shira nakatta hiriki na ouji ga どこまで成長できたんだろうね。失望させるな。さあ、始めよう。
おー、次はレインライノのフルーツ。
終わらせてやる。さあ、こっち。選ばれし王か。指し進めるのは弾かれた王だ。川に果てた世界はどう？俺がせっせと準備したんだよ。
Oh man, I don't even know what's going on. Don't go in there.
じゃあ見せてもらおうか、クリスタルの力を。俺とどちらが強いのか。
力よ。
らしくなってきたじゃないか。
さあ、いいですよ。Why is he like one side of the camera?
Oh.
confused now. What?
どちらが先に倒れるか。 歴代の王様たちじゃないか。使命を果たす準備はできていると。父親が死んだ時バカ騒ぎして遊びほうけでいたガキが、こいつが死んだ時疲れ切って横で伸びてた間抜けが
10年程度で俺を超えたと思うなよ。俺はどれだけ闇の中で生きてきたと思ってる。Yeah. This must be the weapons we didn't collect. If you watch Kingsglaive, yeah, that's how it happened. I mean, like the gods.
終わったね、王様。死骸を排除して平和な世界を作るのか。俺をまた歴史から消し去って。でも今度は眠れるだろう。目を閉じろ。もう目は覚まさねえよ。
先に行って待ってるよ。
Well, this guy is easy. What? Whereas the monsters from outside are even much harder than this.
ここまでになるか。ああ、そうなる。頼むぜ。頑張って。
プロンプト。 グラディオ。 イグニス。 あとは頼んだ。 常に 胸を張って生きろ。
どうか ご無事で。
Wait. You can see?
陛下。
行ってくる。
帰ったよ。ちゃんと胸張ってさ。遅くなったけど強くなった。ありがとな、ルーナ。みんな、親父、一緒に過ごせて幸せだった。
ルシスの王よ。
That's so cool, man. There was one more. Now, I don't understand why this kind of story would require a sacrifice. Send it all at him. Wow, that's like the ultimate summons, man. Oh wait, is it referencing Knights of the Round Table? I was recording.
ノクティス王子調子に乗りすぎたな。しょうがないでしょ。なんとも幸先の悪い。グラディオ頼む。なんだ、一人で押してくれ。バカ言ってんじゃねえ。でも俺ら手離しても変わんないでしょ。プロンプター話してねえだろうな。無駄に話していると疲れるぞ。エコに席変われ。
Okay, I guess we did finish the game. Right, so we finished the game.
全然近くねえし。
Look it up, baby.
おい、押せ。
ああ。
Afrojack. Wow.
Stand by me when any of his trouble wants to stay.
Hey, look at that. My company. Oh, by the way, I work in one of these companies.
Stand by
me. 4人でキャンプなんて久しぶりだな。
そうだな。
どうした？ くそ。なんだよ。全然出てこねえな。俺な。 覚悟して帰ってきたんだよ。けど、なんかこうしてお前らの顔見たらさ、悪い。やっぱつれえわ。 みんなどうもな。俺、お前らのこと好きだわ。
OK。 Maybe there's a post-post ending of the credits. Woo! Hajime tamata! This is my first time seeing the director's name should be the last. Ooh, additional cutscenes. See, I knew it.
ありがとう。息子に指輪を届けてくれてありがとう。知っての通り頼りない息子だが最高の息子だ。
Okay, that was the end of the journey. Congratulations on completing the game. View your certificate of completion from the archives, then share this record of your success with all your friends. Why not? Sure. Look guys, I completed! Yes! So, okay, that was the end of the Final Fantasy 15 game, the gameplay. I do hope you actually enjoyed the journey. It's been total of 8 episodes. Whoa, it's really a long one. Yeah, so what do I think about this game? Well, structure-wise, it's kind of a bit weird for me, in a way that from chapter 10 onwards, you can't explore outside anymore, you can't level up that much. So do keep bear in mind those who are planning to buy this game like quite late. From chapter 10 onwards, yeah, you can't do any exploration ever. I think I'm like 50% completion of this game. So maybe I probably will want to continue finishing exploring or something like that. But yeah, look at that certificate. I finished it at level 47. It was tough, a little bit tough for me, but it can be done. In a way, I the gameplay kind of makes it easier for you to finish the game. But what bugs me the most is the camera works. It just keeps flipping around every time I use the ring, or every time when I reach a wall or something like that. It's like as if the camera gets collided by the collider or something like that, I don't know. Overall, the story was okay, not so bad. Can be quite confusing as well. But I guess it's just a one track kind of a story where, yeah, Noctis just had to go back to the throne room and stuff like that. Other than that, the game, the fighting was good. Spells, gears, and otherwise, it's not much of things to collect compared to the previous Final Fantasy series. But yeah. I kind of, for me, because I'm quite an old base player, where I still kind of prefer Final Fantasy 7, 8, and 10. These are, oh wait, and 12 as well. This game, this series are the one with the most epic stories that I've ever played. And in terms of the gameplay, is like long and awesome. And, man, this series feels a little bit short for me, in a way. Each chapter progresses way too fast for me. And yeah, it's a party of four, that's definitely. Compared to other series, it's always been like big parties and stuff like that. I guess they were trying to go with a different direction. Quite impressive because of the level of details of the environment, the food. Oh my gosh, food. I can get foodgasm all day. I like the composition of how they make the level as modern as it seems, like how it is like in the present day, but with the element of Final Fantasy series, like monsters, spells, crystals, and all the flying machines and stuff like that. It's quite a very interesting mix. And actually, I would like to give to Hajime Tabata for giving this kind of good direction. It's actually a very good direction. It just feels that probably in terms of the gameplay, it shouldn't be like so fixed and path driven. I mean, it should be like there is some level of freedom until all the way to the end, where players get to explore more still, and probably, you know, because in the previous series is like you still get a chance to explore as freely as you can, collect as many weapons, spells, and hog items all the way up to 99. Then you know you have items and spells and stuff like that, which deals 9999 damage and stuff like that. But this one is like, the moment you just enter chapter 10, you can't get out from the progress of exploring anymore. And that's quite disappointing for me. So, yeah, I mean, it's a good game, but it's just, man. I still prefer the old Final Fantasy series, to be honest. But anyway, I do hope you actually enjoyed this game. It has been a long 8 episode series of Final Fantasy. So do give a like, leave a comment, and also do subscribe to my channel and for more updates of my videos in my channel. So I'll see you in the next episode. Sayonara.